Shape it into a U and then tell me your pen.